shelter back there. Stash. Oh. So I got, let's see. Oh yeah, this lets you hold several weapons. Let's see this one. Oh, so you can. So then we can apply the. Ooh. That's what I wanted in the last game. They're listening, man. Because let's see. Melee damage. Fire and low. This one. I like it. I like the skills, but I think I'm going to apply this look. Yeah. Hi, guys. I'm just trying to look pretty over here. So what's this do?
Thank you. Jaguar. I happened to receive another visit from Olvin himself. He was pushy, but I stood my ground. And dare I say it, I even got my own back. Yes, I did.
I'm listening.
When I made his meal, I used 3 pinches of salt. Instead of 2!
Each journey begins with a single step, I guess. I think I have everything you asked for.
Then just as you have inspired me, let us see if I can return the favor. Time to cook.
Mildiff, that was inspired.
Next time you want the best provisions, you know where to find me. Your next order of any dish will be on the house.
Thanks. And don't forget to stand up for yourself.
Funny you should say that. As it happens, I'm already cooking up my next portion of resistance. Hope to see you again.
What a softy. Oh, it gives me a boost to health. And a skill point. What's this do? Let's see. Bouncing bomb? Where's the hunter one? Do I get the chance to spread blast? We'll get that one too. We'll get. Bristlebacks.
Might be
to the brink.
To stock up on some food before I head back out. And see what else Mildiff's cooking up.
And I thought my day could get. Ooh.
Shock ammo could help.
Bristlebacks. A what? I don't think I have shock.
Something. Hold tight. See what I can do.
He jumped over it.
Thank you.
last one.
Hello, Red. What a day, what a day.
Thank the forge you showed up. Tripwire's handy, but Sheen Hunton's the youngest game. Come on over. Let me give thanks proper-like. I see you're a practiced hunter. Took you less time to kill those scroungers than Vanguards to kill one Bristleback.
So the Vanguards came through here?
Yeah, just a bit ago. Down that Bristleback, headed south. But then those scroungers showed up to carve the carcass, as they do. Then another Bristleback ran through. I'm telling you, it's crazy around here.
So the Vanguard went south?
Probably. This whole valley is swarming with them. The Vanguard seemed dead set on getting rid of them.
I see.
Hold on there, Red. If you're gonna go chasing across the Daunt, you're gonna want a tripcaster. Not just any tripcaster. One of mine make. Free of charge.
Workmanship looks solid enough.
Yep. Been tweaking the design since I left Chainscrape. More room to tinker out here and less chance of, well, accidents.
Did something happen in Chainscrape?
More like someone.
Let me guess. Olvind.
Back when I had a place in town, he took a real interest in my wares. Kept pressing for the Olvind discount. I said no. He didn't like that so much. I can't prove it, but that Jeff Bucket set my workshop on fire. Felt it best to put some distance between us after that.
Cable car operator told me the Bristlebacks just appeared yesterday. Do you know anything about them?
How is old Karn? Back in the day, me and him got into all sorts of trouble. There was this one time that...
Anything about the Bristlebacks?
No. Karn said true. They just showed up and ran amok. Lucky for me, I've got you and the Vanguard swooping in time to time to save my backside.
I should get going. Thanks for the tripcaster.
While you're blasting Bristlebacks, I think I'll head down to the hunting grounds. Did you know they have a tripcaster trial? Come by later if you want to try it out.
Maybe. After I get things under control. So Aaron headed south. I should be able to pick up his tracks with my focus.
Okay.
Save these for when I need it. There's tracks headed up the hill. Aaron's? My focus can help me follow them.
Where? Oh.
Let's see where this leads. These bristlebacks are everywhere.
Yeah, Hephaestus is going kind of crazy at designing new machines. Aaron, buddy, I'm coming.
Sounds like someone's putting up a fight.
Another one down!
Now this is what I was forged for. No ledgers to fill. No boring mid-afternoon patrols. Just a hammer. Just a fight. Aloy?
Aaron! where you are. I'll handle the rest.
Good old Aaron, lover boy.
Those Bristlebacks have acid canisters on their backs. It should trigger a chain reaction if I hit them with acid arrows.
Really? Oh wow, one shot kill? He was so happy to see us. I love Aaron. Us big boys gotta stick together, you know what I'm saying?
Hey, Aloy. You might have to meet me halfway.
Come here. I got you.
Caught me at my best, as usual.
Well, you did the hard part. I just took care of the stragglers. How bad is it?
Who needs ribs? Oh, I'm good. Huh. Okay, well, I know you didn't come all the way to the Daunt just to watch me get wrecked. So what's the story?
I need the embassy to happen, so I can head west. Erend, what I did at the Spire... We did. It didn't end the threat. It just slowed it down. There's still more to do.
Really? Well, that's great. Not the threat's not over part. That's not so great. But hey, whatever you're up against, your spear, my hammer, just like old times.
Erend, I need the embassy now. I can't wait for you to heal.
Couple of days rest, if that.
Actually, even if you weren't hurt, what I have to do, it's better if I do it alone.
Alone? Now that figures.
Erend! I hate to interrupt the romance, but I'm pretty banged up here.
Don't blow your blaze, I'm coming. Oh, this just keeps getting better. Listen, I'll go to Baron Light, get patched up. If you want this embassy to happen, we're gonna need this sun priest, Studius Wadis.
Oh, I know him. I'll clear the Valley of Bristlebacks, then send Wadis to Baron Light. I'll catch up with you there.
Well, I guess that's sort of like a goodbye.
I'm sorry?
You? Sorry? Yeah, that'd be a first.
Where is this coming from?
Hey, just, you know, forget it, yeah. It's nothing.
It sounds like something.
All right, fine. Now, after the battle at the Spire, you took off, you left without so much as a handshake. I mean, people like me, we fought and bled at your side, Aloy. You just disappear? What kind of person does that?
Erend, I left when I did, how I did, for a reason. A good one.
Oh, thanks for sharing.
Listen to me. Life on Earth is in danger, and only I can save it.
What are you talking about?
Exactly what I just said. Everything living is going to die unless I... fix a piece of technology created by the old ones. And time's running out.
Well, I guess that's a reason, all right. I'm an idiot.
Errand! By the forge.
I guess that's my cue.
Maybe I should go with you to Baron Light.
No, hey, you'll need it elsewhere, obviously. We'll make it without you.
He laid it to her cold.
That doesn't sound good.
You'll have to handle that one on your own.
Relic ruins the dawn. Oh.
Extra stock for later.
Hua.
There's the quarry Thurles mentioned.
I missed.
Down. Incoming.
One less machine. Another one down. Corey's safe.
Stranger, come on over here. We gotta talk.
Hold on. I gotta loot all these bad boys.
I don't know what Anora's doing out here, but consider yourself old. We tried to hold off and wait for the Vanguard, but one of them Bristlebacks charged us. Next thing you know was a full-fledged fracas.
Is everyone okay?
We lost some good people, but we would have lost the whole corps without you.
Well, at least it's quiet now.
Your ears ought to be ringing with a quarry at work, but Chain Scrape's whistle ain't blowing, so we're stuck picking up the pieces.
You need the whistle to get back to work?
Me and my crew were just little cogs out here. Can't lift a hammer till Olven blows that thing. Cause if we work without his say-so, he'll ban us. And my people have been through enough.
Olven holds that much power?
He's got the money and connections to snuff our fires for good. Almost feels like we stood a better chance with the Bristlebacks.
What are you and your crew working on?
We're supposed to be working Alban's claim, digging out stone to shore Baron Light. But the work stoppage and the Bristlebacks cut us short. Never seen those blasted things in the dawn before. Where in Forge Fire did they come from?
I'm not sure. At least not yet. I need to get going. Stay safe.
Thanks to you, that might actually be possible today.
I think I've cleared out most of the bristlebacks. Chain scraping is back to work now. I'll go give Olvent the good news.
Fuck, that almost killed me. Too.
Then maybe this embassy can finally happen.
It's to our left. Unknown settlement.
This will be in my stash when I need it.
Red Hue Quarry. Oh, we're stuck.
Javad said the bristlebacks were first spotted west of the quarry. I should see if there's anything in the back of the valley.
Watch it just be another cauldron.
Dead bristleback by the falls. Better check it out. It looks like it died on impact. Maybe it charged off the cliff up there. I better keep following the trail up.
Watch it just be a cauldron or something. Sorry, buddy, I need you. There's something on that.
Trees. It's like a stampede went through. Is this where the bristlebacks came from?
How? Split crag.
Unless this cave leads out of the daunt. The old cart tracks collapsed. It looks recent. Guess I'm not going that way. Smoke from deeper in the mine. An explosion? So they did. They must have gotten trapped. I'm gonna have to take them out before. Okay. Better take a look at where the smoke's coming from. There's a lot of smoke. It looks like the mine runs pretty far back. There's enough blaze here to blast our mountain open. And there's a note on one of the barrels. This note's addressed to Olvent. Looks like this mine was supposed to be shut down. They must have gone greedy. Kept blasting deeper into the mountain. I should let Javad know what I found. Blasting in the mine, trying to squeeze it for all it's worth, until Bristleback stampeded through. Maybe the explosions blew away open? And from where?
Not a fireplace here, right? What is this? Nothing? Okay. That'd be death. I don't want to go that way. What's that?
Gemstone. It's green like blaze, but it's hard and shiny. I wonder if merchants would be interested.
Oh.
To blow the whistle, then what east to Baronite.
Savior, what news do you bring?
Picked up the Bristleback trail by the quarry. Looks like they stampeded out of a mine at the back of the valley.
The mine? How could a herd of bristlebacks come from there?
I'm not sure, but Alvin's workers were using explosives to tap the tunnels inside.
For the love of Dawn, I told him it wasn't worth the risk. Those tunnels, they run for miles underground, even beyond the Daunt. No, you don't think...
That Alvin's blasting opened up a passage from the other side?
Yes, perhaps. If this is true, we need confirmation. An inquiry, so thorough, so irrefutable, endorsed by the Savior.
All right, I'll keep looking. I need to go.
Of course.
So... Oh.
If I'm gonna find out where the Bristlebacks came from, I need to head further west. Another reason to get the embassy going?
I see. On hold.